A public wake will be held for Winston Scarborough, the original Fosto himself, and that will take place tomorrow night. TUCO has announced that the wake or celebration will take place at the Newtown Playboys Pan Yard on Tragarete Road from 7 p.m. The Fosto died on Friday morning at home at the age of 64. He is remembered not only for his contribution to the calypso and steelpan art forms, but also he used his music and writing skills to score hundreds of songs for other singers.